The Quran, Surah Zumar, Chapter 39, Ayat 65 to 66. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Wa laqad uhiya ilayka wa ilal ladhina min qablika la in ashrakta la yahbatanna amaluka wa la takunanna min al-khasirin. Ayat 66. Balillaha fa'bud wa kum min ash-shakirin. Sadaqallahu al-azim. Translation. Tell them clearly that it was revealed to you and to all prophets before you, if you associate any others with Allah in His divinity, that is shirk, all your deeds will go to waste or nullified, and you will certainly be among the losers in hereafter. Therefore, you should worship Allah alone and be among the thankfuls.